Hi guys, so today I'm going to take you through my daily makeup routine that takes no longer than 10 minutes, so let's get started. So first of all, I'm going to start with the Nashio Daily Defense Moisturizer. Now this is a really good moisturizer because it has sunscreen and the texture is really smooth, so it acts as a really nice base for the makeup. So for my lips, I'm using the Dermotherapy Lip Balm. I find this is a really good lip balm for really bright lips. So I have really bright lips, so I use this morning and night and I find it very nourishing. So to conceal the dark circles under my eyes, I'm using the Raise Paste by Benefit Cosmetics. This is a really nice concealer to work with because it glides on so easily and the texture is really smooth. And you only need a very little amount to cover up any blemishes, so I highly recommend this concealer. So for my face, I'm using the Secret Bean Powder Compact by Tube House. It is in the number 2 natural beige colour. It is a really nice foundation because it is quite light and it has a little bit of shimmery look so that it gives a glow to your skin. And it's not too heavy as well, which is what I'm looking for because I don't really like that really heavy makeup. So to give my eyebrows a bit of shape, I'm using the Drawing Brow Pencil by Etude House in the colour grey. It is a really nice pencil to work with because it just glides on so easily and the colour actually stays the whole day. So I really like this pencil and I think ever since I've discovered this pencil, I have not switched to another brand. So to make my brows look fuller, I'm now going to go over them with a Skin Food Chocolate Eyebrow Powder Cake. So once I'm done with that, I'm just going to use a brush to blend everything in just to give it that more natural finish. So the makeup that I'm using for my eyes is by Kiss My Eyes Colour Compact. It's number 3 Pink Beige. And the colour that I'm using is the Ivory, which is really nice to brighten up the eye area. It does give that little bit of shimmer, but not too much, which is perfect for a day look. So to give my eyes a pop of colour, I'm using the Look At My Eyes Cafe Eye Makeup by Etude House, and this is in pink colour, which is really nice to give it that soft look. So the eyeliner that I'm using is a Real Quick Skinny Eyeliner by Secret Key. It is just something that I've come across online. online, but I love it because the tip is so fine, it is really easy to apply the makeup and it doesn't smudge, so I highly recommend this one. The way I like to apply my eyeliner is by drawing a lot of small strokes, so it's almost like drawing eyelashes on top of my eyelashes, if it makes sense, but I find the finishing is really natural and you'll see what I mean. And you can see that by doing this really simple technique, my eyes already look a lot more awake. So once I'm done with the eyeliner, I'm now going to use the Proof 10 Auto Pencil by Etude House in the brown colour. So this is a really nice tone for a soft finish. So essentially what I'm doing here is that I'm filling in all the gaps between the lashes that I drew on earlier. So you can see that by doing this, everything is blended in very nicely just to give that natural look. So to finish up my eyes, I'm going to use the L'Oreal Telescopic False Lash Mascara. It is a nice mascara because it doesn't smudge and the applicator is actually really fine. So when you apply it to your lashes, you don't apply too much product. So again, it's just to give it that natural finish. So to give my cheeks some definition, I'm using the MAC Powder Blush in Melba. It is a nice coral colour along with some bronzing effects. So to complete the look, I'm going to add a bit of colour to my lips using the Revlon Colourstay Ultimate Suede in the Trendsetter, which is a reddish tone. And as you can see, I'm just applying it to both my top and bottom lip, and I'm just using my pink to apply the colour. So that's it. So you can see it really doesn't take that much effort or time to get this natural look. Hope you've enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. And if you would like to see more videos, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.